Senior Taylor Kornieck had a goal today, had an assist today. Taylor, how about today you had six different Buffaloes with an assist and six different Buffaloes with a goal? That has to look good moving into round two for distribution across the roster.
Yeah, I'm really proud of everybody. Cam, Jade, and Kyla all getting their first goals. I'm really proud of them all. We came out really strong.
Taylor, you've had a chance to play with a lot of different players through your time here at CU, but the freshman, Tessa Barton, comes in, and she provides a different look for you guys up top. How big was she in today's win?
She was amazing today. She was really dynamic up top, and she made a lot of great runs and just fought. She fought really hard today. I was really proud of her.
And for you, this is a chance to have your last game here at home before you advance on into the tournament, and you get over 100 points career. What does that feel like?
It feels amazing. It's a good way for me to go out my last home game here at Prenup.
So what was it like? You know, you lose to Utah. I know Coach said you kept training through the weekend until the selection show. Just talk us through from the time of Utah until today. What's been in your mind? What's been your process?
Well, I mean, after Utah, it was pretty disappointing, the result. But we all just had a lot of hope, and we went into the selection show. We were really proud of seeing our names up there, and it gave us all just – we rose up to the challenge, and I think we came out really well against UNC, so we're just looking forward to North Carolina.
Well, this speaking of that, there's a game later tonight at 6 p.m. Eastern. You see who you play next. Are you guys going to get together and watch that match?
Yeah, for sure. we're all really excited to watch it.
You know you can beat UNC's, right? You just beat one today, so now let me just use the same name.
I hope so. We'll see how it goes. We're going to work hard. I know all in training this week. So.
You know, I work in the realm of with some younger baseball players, but I talk a lot about, you know, have some personality on the field. And Taylor, I'll just tell you, whether it was when you took over the career points lead, you know, a few matches back today, for example, I'm going to tell you I appreciate you having personality on the field and the way that you enjoy the game. I mean, obviously, you're noticed for your stature. You're a significant player on the national scene, but you look to me like you're having a good time.
Yeah, I love doing what I do. It's amazing to me. I love every second playing on this field.
Well, it's been a joy watching you. Congratulations on today's win. Good luck in round two. That's Taylor Kornieck.
Thank you so much.